An update on the breaking news we told you about at the beginning of the newscast. A person in critical condition after being hit by a Sunrail train. It happened downtown at Central and Pine. The cause of the crash is under investigation.